Today's devotional is entitled Perfection and Preservation. The text is 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 and verse 24. Faithful is he that calleth you, who also will do it. What will he do? He will sanctify us wholly. See the previous verse. He will carry on the work of purification till we are perfect in every part. He will preserve our whole spirit and soul and body blameless unto the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. He will not allow us to fall from grace, nor come under the dominion of sin. What great favors are these! Well may we adore the giver of such unspeakable gifts. Who will do this? The Lord, who has called us out of darkness into his marvelous light, out of death and sin into eternal life in Christ Jesus. Only he can do this. Such perfection and preservation can only come from the God of all grace. Why will he do it? Because he is faithful. Faithful to his own promise, which is pledged to save the believer. Faithful to his Son, whose reward it is that his people shall be presented to him faultless. Faithful to the work which he has commenced in us by our effectual calling. It is not their own faithfulness, but the Lord's own faithfulness on which the saints rely.